Periodontal disease is an infection of the tissues that support the teeth. Often, this results in losing your teeth or having them extracted. One of the speakers here at the symposium, Dr. Rana Al-Falaki, a periodontist and researcher, discussed how using Waterlase on her patients with periodontal disease has saved their teeth.
I use the Biolase Waterlase technology for everything that I do now in my clinical practice. We use it to treat periodontal disease, get rid of inflammation, and the results we've seen have just been absolutely magnificent, far better than we used to get through conventional treatments. But at the same time, obviously, we do a lot of surgical work, so we'll use it for things that we call crown lengthening, so gummy smiles, cosmetic work, gum grafts, what's known as peri-implantitis, so people who have failing implants, the Waterlase technology works amazingly for that, where previously there hasn't been any sort of really good, successful, predictable treatment for it. We use it for all other kinds of surgery, to the extent where now surgery isn't a rude word in our practice anymore, because before people used to really not want to have surgical treatment and have a lot of pain and swelling and morbidity afterwards, whereas now when we do it with the Waterlase, it's like we give them one ibuprofen at the end and they come back saying, I don't know why I was worried about anything. So it really, really has transformed our practice in every way. As I started using the Waterlase, there's something that we aim to be the gold standard in the treatment of periodontitis and gum disease, which is to actually try to regenerate the tissue, so make the bone grow back. And previously, the only predictable way of doing that is to do bone grafting surgery, which is expensive, painful, and you kind of hope that you're going to get success. And what we've seen now through the just minimally invasive treating the whole mouth with the Waterlase technology is the bone has been growing back on its own spontaneously. So people are getting firm teeth and are healthier and happier. Obviously a lot less expensively as well and with much less pain. So we've brought this into the hospitals, so we're looking at conducting clinical trials to actually prove the point in the scientific forum to really revolutionize the world of periodontics as well. It's really the next most amazing big thing, really. People come from all over the UK, hours and hours to come to see me because I have the Waterlase.
Dr. Al-Falaki shares how a patient's previous dentist was going to treat her condition.
And he had wanted to take out 8 of her teeth. She'd had so much periodontal work done, both actually, funnily enough, in the UK and the USA, and none of it had really worked. So I think he decided, okay, enough is enough. It's time to start taking teeth out. And he was going to make her a big plate. And obviously, this is the start of things. When you start to lose teeth through gum disease, it's just a downhill battle. So she came to see me for a second opinion, and I said to her, absolutely, don't take any of those teeth out, let's treat them. So we treated her whole mouth with the Waterlase, and within 2 months she came back and her teeth are solid. She hasn't got any more gum disease. She's shown great stability over the last year. She hasn't needed any surgery. And that's what made me think it is a good day. And I tweet about it. When I have a day like that, I send tweets through because, you know, you just feel so lifted and motivated that this has got to be the way to go.